change doesn't come naturally to men. Still, others say man looks forward to it. For over 4 billion years, the earth has been changing. Blowing hot. Blowing cold. Blowing up. Being blown up. We change physically, emotionally, financially, substantially. We change to be different, or perhaps to be accepted. The power of change is limited only by the power of our imagination. Until a few years ago, who would have thought that staying in touch with anyone would be so easy? Getting from one place to another would be so easy. Finding the answer to any question would be so easy. But it is so easy to just stand by and be a witness to change. Think, what if you are the source of it? As we speak, change is happening in the way we think about everyday travel. Change is happening in the way we think of machines. Change is happening in the way we communicate and transfer information. Change is happening all around us, in the way we see, in the way we smell, the way we feel, the way we live. And as times change and consumers change, it is best to keep up with change. Today, it's not about being inward and local. It's about being outward and global. It's not about thinking small and conservative. It's about thinking big and innovative. It's not just about setting simple targets. It's about believing the sky is the limit. And limits are meaningless when you have the power of a $4 billion conglomerate behind you. You know, you can be the protagonist of change in defining new territories, be it mobile services and handsets, or direct to home, or redefining existing territories by bringing cutting-edge technology into consumer electronics and home appliances. You know, you can be the one to usher in a new future, to change the way people look at life. So, are you ready for change? Because it begins right now. Videocon. Experience change.